Can you just kind of start off talking about that second inning, just kind of, you know, all feeding off of each other?
Yeah, I think we just prepared really well for Kilfoyle, and once you get that first hit, and the momentum really just shifted in that moment, and we just kept attacking her every single pitch. So, and we really adjusted to the zone as well. We had a tight zone back there, but we weren't giving into it.
How big did that second inning kind of carry the defense? As y'all were able to strand a few runners there, Alabama obviously got that one run late, but other than that, y'all were pretty strong defensively as well.
Yeah, it's huge. Just like a big momentum shift, and you're so much more relaxed whenever you have a lead like that. So it made it much easier for me and for the defense just to play relaxed and just know that we're going to win this game.
Coming off the sweep at Tennessee and going into this series, winning the series and potentially sweeping tomorrow against the number two team in the country, what was the team's mindset coming in?
I mean, this was just huge for us, and obviously we've had a rough season so far just about finishing. And so I think we kind of just like let loose this weekend, and just instead of being so tight and so angry about not finishing the games we had, we just decided to have fun and relax, and it helped a lot. So.
Talk about your last at-bat, obviously. A coach said that it was fitting that you were the one who ended up getting that run in Trinity coming in, but how did you feel at that at-bat? Like, just kind of talk through
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I just went up to that bat. I was like, I know I'm going to get it done. We really didn't want to have to go another inning, so we were like, someone's going to score this inning, and it just happened to be me, and thankful for Trent for getting on, and every batter before that. Everyone just did so good today, and it all strung together.
Y'all just run ruled the number two team in the country. Have y'all had this in you the whole time?
I think we have. I mean, I think it's shown the whole season. We just haven't been able to finish them. I think we've been in these situations and had teams come back from a run rule. And I think this time we just, like I said, relaxed and had fun, and we were able to finish it this time.
Were you expecting the ice bath at the end of the game? Did you see that coming?
I couldn't hear because they were being so loud. And I was like, they've already done this to me before, so I was like, I don't think it's gonna happen again. And then I heard something, and I was like, I think it might be coming. And then they didn't pull my headset off, and I was like, no. And then it just came out of nowhere, so it's like freaked me out. And then I put it back on, and I couldn't hear them anymore. I was like, hello? And they were like, it's okay. And I was like, okay.
We just heard the celebration outside. Y'all are obviously very, very confident right now. Do you think this is the best y'all are collectively playing as a team?
Yeah, I think so. And I mean, like I said, we've been playing well all year. I just think being able to finish it is huge for us, and this gives us the confidence moving forward that we can finish a game, and we have all the hope in the world. So.